I think of the six paramitas as a process. You start where you are, and it's a growth process.
So generosity, discipline, patience, exertion, meditation, prajna. These are the six techniques of non-grasping.
What makes it go in the direction of a paramita, an inner transformation, is stretching beyond your comfort zone.
It takes a lot of courage to do that.